friend's snack for my Ghanaian toddler. For a refreshing drink, I gave her homemade bisap, which is called sobolo in Ghana. I also made some homemade pizza. I bought the bread dough from ShopRite at $5.99. This is a very quick and easy way of making pizza. You just put some stew on the dough, top with your cheese, vegetables, proteins, whatever you have, and pop in the oven for 25 to 30 minutes. You can also make pizza cups, which I made for her as well. For fruits, I gave her one apple and a box of yogurt drink called Abivia. You can get this from China Mall. For her treats, she had coconuts mixed with caramel called Kube Cake, mixed nuts, and her water bottle. We are done for today. Thanks for watching.